I-95 is open again this morning in Robertson County, North Carolina. Three adults and two children were killed in an accident near the state line Tuesday afternoon. At least three tractor trailers and three other vehicles were involved in that accident. 95 was closed for more than 12 hours between mile markers 2 and 10 in North Carolina.